Okay, this is Hope. She's at kind of a disadvantage for her video because it's really warm today. She's been outside for a while, and this tongue hanging out 100 miles isn't really her best look. But she was surrendered to us by her owner. She's about 4 years old. They took her in about 9 months ago. His statement was that they didn't have time. He worked 24-hour shifts, didn't have time to properly care for her or exercise her. She is overweight and will be addressing that. Also, she has a couple slight medical things we're going to be looking into, so there will be an update on that. He claimed she had had one seizure, but none of the proper levels were drawn or anything, so we'll have her fully evaluated by a vet, and we'll have a good feel for what's going on with her. She so far is not good with other dogs, definitely not cat friendly. We're somewhat convinced that possibly the issue with other dogs was his misread or possibly something with the medication she's on, because she's been here around all these other northern breeds. We're in real close proximity, and she hasn't been pulling toward them, growling at them, really couldn't seem less interested in them than she has. So she's been real well behaved with us. So again, check back on that. The adoptions coordinator will have the latest information on how she is with other dogs. She's going to foster in 10 to 14 days, I think, and she has a bunch of dogs up there and is very equipped to do a real thorough evaluation on her. She said she loves all people, very loving. I have a couple pictures of her with the kids, and she absolutely adored the kids. They were 5 and 14 years old. He claims she's shy at first and then loving. I haven't seen anything remotely shy about her. And she just got here yesterday, so if anything, she'd be kind of confused at this point. Says has never seen any aggression toward a person whatsoever. Said she likes to run on a leash, pulling me on a bike. So looks like that'd be a good program for her to get on soon. Again, has not been around other pets. Definitely not cat friendly, and she's been an inside outside dog, both outside and in the house. Said she slept in the man's bedroom on a blanket, totally housebroken. Said she has never had a single accident in the house ever. Not crate trained, but he said she had run of the house and so did not need a crate. When I said where does she stay when you're not at home, he said she owns the whole house, does not do anything destructive at all. So I mean, she's a real good dog, ready to live in somebody's home and just fit right into being a house dog. He had a 4-foot high chain link fence. Said she did not dig, climb, make any effort to get out of the fence. So that's another sometimes husky issue that we can say is not an issue of hers. He says she knows sit, shake, lay down, and speak. I'm not sure we're going to be able to see any of that today. Can you pull her back a little, Sarah? Because she's had a long day, a lot of excitement. There are a lot of dogs around her. I suppose we could ask, but... Oh, I ask how she behaves on a leash. She says, runs like the wind, and I'm okay, yeah. Which she probably does. Again, they've been outside for a while, and it's really, really warm today and a lot of excitement. So, said she loves car rides. No fears like thunderstorms, fireworks, the vet, anything. Oh, kissy girl. Who's a good girl? In closing, he said, Hope is a very loving dog. She's very well-mannered. She just needs proper exercise and stimulation, which I unfortunately cannot provide. We hate to find a new home for her, but she needs more than we can provide. It's a heart-wrenching situation, but one that is necessary. So, you know, yeah, kind of. All right, we'll find a great home for her. She's ready to be somebody's wonderful house dog. We will update on anything medical. I don't want to cause any concern with that because I think he really didn't fully get this evaluated. So we'll have more medically and more information on how she does with other dogs in her video. So let's see if I can get her to look at me. Hey, Hope. Not that you need it, but here. Oh, I'll get in trouble for that. I did forget to say, which you can't see from her pictures, but she has the softest, plushest, nicest coat. She just has an absolutely gorgeous, gorgeous coat.
All the way to the skin.
All the way to the skin. Yeah, I mean, it's just, It's beautiful, it's thick, it's soft, it's healthy. So I can tell you it's a shame that we don't have a touch sensor in our videos, because if you patted this one, she's super, super soft. Very nice. It's a good girl. What do you think? You want a cookie? I know, and I'm feeding her cookies, so forget that I did that. There we go. Good girl.